You can use iTunes to make song collections, called playlists, that contain groups of specific songs from your library. Playlists also help you group together songs you want to burn to a CD or sync to your iPod. To get started, click the Add Playlist button. An untitled playlist appears. Just start typing to give it a name. To add a song to your playlist, simply drag the song from your library and drop it into the playlist. Add as many songs as you like. To see the songs in a playlist, click it. iTunes can also create playlists for you, of songs that go great together. Select a song and click the Genius button. To save this Genius playlist, click Save Playlist. Songs play in the order listed. To rearrange the songs in a playlist, simply drag them up or down in the list. The bottom of the iTunes window shows the playlist's length and size. To remove a song from a playlist, select it and press the Backspace or Delete key. Don't worry, removing a song from a playlist doesn't delete it from your iTunes library or from your computer. Any playlist you create also appears on your iPod or iPhone when you sync it. You can make as many playlists as you like. You can even share your playlists. Select a playlist and click the arrow next to it to buy the songs as a gift or to publish them to the iTunes Store as an iMix to share with others over the Internet.